sanctity. You visitor, not so sure.
Well, now I mustn't get cold feelings.
Don't be shy. Ariel, darling, it's me. Your auntie, Ursula.
I shouldn't be here.
Nonsense!
What's that?
Your father banished you.
Why?
The ocean wasn't big enough for the both of us. And now he's driven you away, too.
Doesn't understand me.
But I do, don't you? We're so very alike, you and I. Girls with ambition!
They don't like that, do they?
Now, tell dear old auntie
everything. You're in love with someone? A human?
Oh, yes. This prince fella. Oh, he's quite a cat. Well, the answer is simple. You've got to become human yourself.
Can you do that?
Oh, my dear sweet child is what I live for. To help unfortunate merfolk like yourself. Poor souls with no one left to turn to. Oh, I admit that in the past I've been a nasty. They weren't kidding when they called me, well, a witch. But you'll find that nowadays I've mended all my ways, repented, seen the light, and made a switch to yes. And I fortunately know a little magic. It's a talent that I always have possessed. And your lady, please don't laugh. I use it on behalf of the miserable, lonely, and depressed.
If you wanna cross a bridge.
I'll never see my family again. My sisters. My father. You want Prince Inco or not? 543,
yes. Yes, I'll do it.
Where do I sign?
Oh, not just any ink, darling.
Over to me.